Boston Hall County turns up more than $1.8 million in drugs. Investigators seizing meth, black tar, heroin, cocaine, and marijuana, along with about 20 weapons, seven people arrested and charged. We're digging more into the investigation. We will have details tonight at 11 on Up Late.